You shan't clap the next one.
Aye.
You seem to be in half a mind there. Or perhaps you didn't realise it had come to an end. But we are going to sing the Lord's Prayer. So I'm going to ask you not to clap that. We did sing it last year. It was a rendering of the Lord's Prayer in English by Dr. Tom Hopkin Evans, who was one of Resolven's doctors of music. If you were here last year, you'll remember the story. Dr. Tom Hopkin Evans was the organist in London Road, Neath, for about 10 years, something like that. And he composed this, obviously, for the congregation in London Road and for English-speaking churches. They went at it to renew the organ, to renovate the organ about 2 years ago, and they came across this copy. It had been lost for many, many years, and the secretary was good enough to send me a copy and ask me if I was interested. Well, of course I was interested. And we've learnt it as a choir, and I know that those that have heard this rendering of the Lord's Prayer have been blessed by it, and I hope that those that haven't heard it will be blessed by it this time. The Lord's Prayer, then, by setting by Dr. Tom Hopkin Evans.